Well, Mr. Watterson, I've reviewed the evidence thoroughly, and I'm pleased to say that we can...
Hmm?
Can place a restraining order on Harold Wilson effective immediately. All you need to do is... follow the legal precedent in the case of...
Can you just talk faster, please?
The case of the State versus Antonio Chavez, Article 13, Section 1, Amendment 19, Subsection 4, Paragraph 11, Verse 2, Stanza 6, Sentence 9, pertaining to the victims...
I'm out. You guys got any money?
Ongoing trauma due to workplace stress, which had left her life in an awful mess. She built up evidence, and from that moment on, she was given legal...
What was that about?
Sorry, that was Daisyland money.
Right. I don't think we can afford your services.
I completely understand. Please, let me show you up.
Oh, come on! Doesn't anything happen for free in here?
That was as easy as taking candy from a
What was the expression again?
Oh, yes, a brainless man-child.
You know, I think there's a lesson in all this.
People riding those things are all butt hats.
Okay, I guess there are two lessons in all this. And the second one is, if you can't beat them, join them.
But Dad doesn't have it in him to be bad.
What are you talking about? I'm all about the thug life.
You carry Get Well Soon balloons in your trunk so you can tie them to roadkill.
You guys want to see how real I can get? Well, break out the aloe vera, because you are about to get burned! Hey, Gumbo, you blue-faced potato with a stick! How glad are you to not have inherited your father's metabolism and be allowed to eat whatever you want without feeling a thick sack of shame? Bam! You just got PW'd! How about you, Darwin, you mutant weirdo? How does it feel to have evolved beyond anything your species could ever have dreamed of? You disgustingly adorable pride and joy of my life! Whoop-yah! Bring me the tartar sauce! That fish just got cooked!
I think you're missing the point.
I think you're missing the point, Dad! I think you shouldn't let that electrical outlet, Dad! I think you should remember your appointment at the cardiologist, Dad!
How does it feel to be better than everybody else, Anais? I mean this because I genuinely think you are! Boom! I'm so sorry for hurting your feelings with my mean-spirited jokes. Please forgive me.